Oh, I had to sit down when I got the news. It was pretty shocking for us.
All events for the month of March are gone from the massive marquee outside the Tanger Center.
But we were really expecting a huge surge of business for us, too, being right across the street. And we actually did our whole campaign and planned the whole opening around when the art center was going to open. So it was pretty shocking and devastating at the same time.
Aaron Bray owns Smoked. Now that customers might not come to him, he's planning to deliver.
I think it's beneficial for our staff to stay busy and also for the community to feel safe so they don't have to go out. And if they're not feeling comfortable being in large environments, then we'll bring it to them.
We've got a lot of small businesses that are really hurting today, and that you know, that this is going to put a huge hole in their revenue.
Mayor Nancy Vaughn says it's too soon to know how much suspended events will cost the city, but safety is more important.
Those are all big disappointments, but longer term, it is what's happening right now with the coronavirus. How is it impacting the people, the employers? That's the bigger concern.
In the meantime, she's encouraging people to shop local when possible in an effort to make up for what businesses lost.